Hello, good morning students. So this is a demonstration video how to use this mobile phone to start the Google Meet app and how to join the webinar. So this is very simple. So just go to your Google Play Store and type Google Meet and press it. It is already installed. Okay, after installation just open it. So this is the window showing. Okay, there are two options. Okay, one is new meeting and meeting code. Here, before going to the meeting, just pause your audio. So this button is audio button and this is a video button. Okay, because you have to do both the buttons. Okay, that is, you have to press both the buttons to unmute your audio and video, then press the meeting code. In the meeting code, just type the code, okay, sent to you by WhatsApp. Just the code is this is for the first day, so don't other students, okay, don't use the same code, okay, each and every day. So before the session, okay, we will send this code, so that is unique for each and every day. And this is for the first day of the webinar for the third UG students, HXC and CUP. Then press join meeting. Yes, now it is showing, okay, ask to join. Okay, now I am joining as a vinodbaikam@gmail.com. so that is, if you are typing, okay, in your mobile phone, if it is Android mobile phone, okay, you have a Gmail account, okay, from that, okay, you are going to join. Yeah, now in my system, okay, that is popping up Dr. T. Vinod Kumar, okay, willing to join. If I press the admit button, automatically you will be joining. Okay, that's all. So this is the room, okay, for the webinar. Now I'm going to present, okay, at the time of starting the session, I'm going to present my PowerPoint to you. So here you have so many options, okay, within this window. Don't press anything. And if you are pressing the center button, okay, that is a telephone maybe handle, okay, will be there. Okay, you should not, okay, press that one. Okay, that is used to go out. Okay, and don't switch on, okay, this mic and switch on, okay, this video. You should be always off. And if you are pressing this, you have a lot of options. And this is for your information. Okay, don't use anything. Okay, if you are using the mobile phone, you should not use anything. Don't touch anything. Now I am going to present my window. So that is my presentation. I am going to take the class to you. Now you can see here. Yeah. Now Dr. T. Vinod Kumar is presenting. And if you are not getting that window, means just press this one. Just press, okay, just you can have it. Okay, if you are pressing, okay, this one, yeah, tag may be placed. Just press the tag, and now I am going to present it. Clear? So this is the window. You are going to get it. So at the same time, so everything, okay, given by the instruction. Okay, maybe each and every slide, okay, they will change and they will ask you some questions. Okay, maybe you have to type it. Okay, in the maybe after completing the seminar. Okay. So this is the procedure to join, and maybe after the seminar, just you can press. If you're touching the window, automatically this will be popping up. Okay, if you want to after the seminar, okay, if you want to go outside, okay, or end the session, just press it. Okay, this one to go outside. That's all. So now everything is there. So if unexpectedly, maybe your session is due to internet connection, very poor internet connection, your meeting or otherwise your meeting room is cancelled, and if you are coming out, you can press it, rejoin. Don't present, okay? before going to the again room, ensure that okay, these two buttons should be off, that should be in red color. Okay, then press it, rejoin, and automatically you'll be in the room. Okay, no need to wait for my presentation or permission. Okay, and just you can don't forget to pin it automatically what I'm going to present, so you'll be getting okay here. That's all. Okay, students, I hope okay this one will be very useful, and this is a new initiative okay, from our School of Biological Sciences. We are going to have okay nearly okay 3 weeks of webinar for different batch of students, and so this will be a very good one okay for the students to get the knowledge, and especially okay during the lockdown period. And this may be a training session to you, because we are going to use this tool okay for our classes for the next semester, that is our semester. And so this Google Meet okay, we are going to use it and try to practice this one. Maybe you'll be familiar with Google Meet after completion of all the webinars. Okay, all the best. See you.